place in your heart, and I know that it is love, and this place be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry, and this place you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place, heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me.
I do as many hospitals as I do concerts. I do as many orphanages as I do concerts. But because it's good news, the press don't cover it. They want bad news. But I do it from my heart. I don't do it to wave a flag and say, look at me. We bring bags of toys and posters and albums, and you should see how it transforms these kids. They jump up and down.
This is Lisa Marie and myself at a hospital in Budapest, and I saw this little kid. His name was Farkas. He was very sick, and he was green in the face, but he had this glow and this sparkle in his eye. I asked this nurse, what's wrong with this kid? She said that he needs a liver. So I said, does that mean he's going to die? She said, yes, he's going to die unless he gets a liver. I said, I'm not going to let him die, this sweet, sweet angel. No matter what it takes, I'm going to find a liver for him. So I sent my organization around the world. We went all over the place and took a long time. And I said, I'm not giving up. I'm not going to have this child die. I was so happy when I got a phone call. They told me we found the liver and he has his life. And I'm so proud that I could help him. God bless him. I love you, Farkas.
I feel you are all my brothers. Create a world with no fear. Together we'll cry happy tears. See the nations turn their swords into plowshares. We could really get there if you cared enough for the living. Make a little space to make a better place. Thank you.
gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them eat? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man soul.
I'm asking him, do that you.